Hey there, welcome to Mock Question Monday. Today's question is from content from the 4th edition task list section B01 or 5th edition A5. All right, so it is from the dimensions of ABA because it says interventions rounded in the basic principles of behavior describes which dimension of ABA. And the answer is conceptually systematic. I've talked about this before, so if you've watched any of my other videos, you've heard me say that I look at the dimensions as defining features. This is just my own way of sort of disseminating that information, but our dimensions are the things that define us as behavior analysts versus practitioners of some other psychological science or behavioral science. So conceptually systematic means that the interventions that I implement are all routed in or based on the principles of behavior, which are punishment, extinction, and reinforcement. Let's take a look at the other options just so we can eliminate them. Applied means that we specifically target socially significant behaviors, and we target those behaviors in the specific settings where those behaviors are prevalent: school, home, library, park. Wherever the issue is, that's where we target it, and the issue has to be one of substantial social significance. Technological means that the work that we do is replicable. We talked about that in a previous question. This is important because if for some reason we're not able to follow through with our intervention, it needs to be so clearly outlined like a recipe that anyone could step in and cover it for us. Technological also ensures that our work is replicable for the sake of determining if our work is reliable. Remember, replication that yields the same results creates reliable data. And then, of course, I hope everybody saw that letter D should have been eliminated right away: empiricism. That's not a dimension of ABA. That's an attitude of science, which you also need to know what it means. And what is empiricism? This is our particular interest in data, not just interest, but the requirement of data to be the thing that informs the work that we do, the decisions that we make. So empiricism means a reliance on facts. Facts equals data. I hope that helps, guys, and I'll see you next time.